We are at a modern city hotel this morning. I have a colleague here who would like to tell us more about this. Please, my colleague, what's your name and the name of your organization?
Thank you. I'm Kassim Alhassan Mohammed, a project officer at INTAGRAD.
What do you do in your organization?
INTAGRAD is an NGO and we work in the area of water, sanitation and hygiene.
In the area of water, sanitation and hygiene, what specifically do you do in some of these things that you mentioned?
Talking about water, we provide rainwater harvesting tanks for institutions like schools. And sanitation, we deal with household latrine construction. We assist households to construct latrines in their homes. And we also go into waste, the littering around our environment. We try to assist the communities, gather them, and try to see how best we can use that in coming out with manure.
If I recall all what you said, you talked about water, sanitation, and hygiene. And you explained about water and sanitation. I didn't hear much on the hygiene.
In terms of hygiene, we try to educate the community about how to keep their environment clean. We do assist them in doing that, educating them more on the environment, how to protect their environment and keep it clean.
If I may ask, you are in Morning City this morning. Why are you here?
We are here for a workshop organized by Akvo, an organization in Netherlands, which is part of the Dutch Wash Alliance. We are here to learn about updating our information on the Akvo website. We learn about video interviewing, among others.
So is this workshop beneficial to you and your organization?
Obviously, this thing is very beneficial. I think we can now try to make known to the entire world about our work.
Thank you very much, my brother, for your support, your cooperation.
Thank you too.